we discover solution that is the story we told now 4 years, but rather than the cinema, it becomes better and better because we promise to our visitors what we use cases. So discover solutions means we invite visitors from all over the world to discover the solutions for industry 4.0 or advanced manufacturing here. And we have wonderful use cases, for example, predictive maintenance on a big show, all the advantages of predictive maintenance, or on the other hand, we have again the smart factory there that shows some use cases. And we are very happy and delighted that our exhibitors have so many use cases here, and the visitors are, it's a need for them to be very innovative. For example, if Bosch export, where you can find more than 10 examples of the virtual and the physical world that grow together. You can find at SAP an example how they produce individual gearboxes that is perfectly. And we have there many examples. For example, also it's an industry integrated industry with a use case where we show how the production of the demand is fit together. We have seen more than 40 states and they show that USA is a perfect destination to invest. And we expect some more visitors, the decision makers, and that is a perfect fit because our main topic, integrated industry, has their benchmark with the industrial internet consortium. We have here and we bring them together in one forum and we have many talks of this. Therefore, after 70 years, we are very happy to have USA as part of the country. Hannover Messe is a trade business platform, so we offer for more than 5,000 exhibitors from 60, 70 countries a business platform to meet visitors from 100 countries. And from the history, we know despite all the uncertainties we have, we are really looking here on technologies for industry and technology. This year with partner country USA, we are very happy and proud to have Barack Obama. We are very happy to have Mrs. Angela Merkel as chancellor and host for this fair here in Germany. And we have Mr. Juncker from the European Commission. So we are convinced that on the topic of TTIP, that will bring a lot of advantages for the industry because they are doing global business. They are not interested in borders. They are not interested in restrictions. We expect here really push for the negotiations and we have the top decision makers together. Therefore, our neutral platform, Hannover Messe, is again there for business and not visitors and exhibitors, but it's really allowed to have a positive signal for TTIP. And we agree that we will have here some positive signals because, of course, all political decision makers are here. Hannover 2016 is for all technicians and engineers of the world something like the Olympic Games. You will find nowhere else in the world more technology solutions. We have, with our slowly integrated industry, discovered solutions more than 100 use cases. You have the very big suppliers like Siemens, like ABB, like the other big companies who are providing technical and general electric, and you have many, many providers from the so-called German Mittelstand. And they are really looking for engineers to convince them for their solutions and to be in discussion with them. We have a new area for young tech enterprises, so we invite all the industrial startups to be with us. And there is no other place in the world where you find more inspiration on the future of the industry than here in Hannover. And I invite all of them quarterly here to Hannover. They should be here on the 25th of April, that is a Monday, and then they have 5 fantastic days. We're looking forward to give them the best support.